Oh, supercar, supercar.
Pitstops. You've got the gap behind you
and safety car,
you've got it.
I would have pitted for me, but yeah.
Pitstops.
What are you wearing?
Well, it's your ball.
I said I'm healthy for speeding in the pit while I have a fucking green! Let's go medium?
Yeah, maybe.
Go medium then. I don't want to risk it.
What is the gap behind them?
I think I got another! sorry guys,
no.
I was just distracted.
Sorry.
I got another penalty.
So you effectively didn't make a pit stop, you just lost three positions and got a 5 second penalty.
See, I want to work for this pit town, I don't want to just hand it to me in the plate, you know what I'm saying?
That don't fucking get a penalty now.
Go into the pits like 2 miles an hour if you have to, you just don't get a penalty.
That's how I got it.
Oh my fuck. You should have like 3 sets of softs for this race anyway, though.
Yeah, put
because
it back
if you take softer tires, then you get like 3-4 sets of softs for quali, and then only.
You used all of them in quali, though, didn't you? So it'd be like 4%.
Yeah, but now it'll be fine.